Idiot. Oran vulimi ti mi
κανάστε. Πώς εδώ.
Τι συμβάν, παιδες. Λέξον, λέξον.
There is nothing to be gained from unrest. Zeus will protect our founder. Philaketai, please.
Are you a protector? If you have a moment, the fate of our founder is at stake.
There is nothing to be gained from unrest. Zeus will protect our founder.
If you have a moment, the fate of our founder is at stake.
There is nothing to be gained from unrest. Zeus will protect our founder.
I am not a Philaketai. I am a Magi.
Oh yes, of course, I should have noticed. These people don't understand. Our Roman friends do not take kindly to civil disobedience.
Why are they protesting?
They fear all is not well with our founder, the great Batos. The centurion locked his tomb. Some say he desecrated the dead in there, left a scrawled note on the door, and sauntered back to the Acropolis. Please, someone should investigate without alerting the Romans. And if that someone were to find anything, they could meet me here, and I'd be happy to help.
Poseidon!
Ha,
du Arsch!
Greeks also treat their dead with great honor. And now, they suffer like Egyptians. Tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something. Something is missing. Must have been buried. The bow and medallion are gone. The Romans are little more than tomb robbers. The Greeks are learning what it feels like to be Egyptian. Have your land, your dead, and your relics desecrated by an invading force. Have the Romans no respect for the dead?
Continuat fratres, canis non diu.
Best not to draw attention here.
Consumazione!
This must be the bow of Batos.
Incumbite!
Your suspicions were well founded. The Romans took Batos' treasure.
You have their relics?
I do. They were not given the respect they were due.
Those filthy desecrators. I will keep Batos' medallion safe. Legend says if it leaves the city, so will our fortunes.
And the bow?
It longs to be in the service of Cyrenaica again. Please, keep it. And maybe teach the Romans a lesson in honoring the dead.
Gladly.
The Founder sent you to us. Farewell, Magi.
The guards here are vigilant.
Apollo showed his fertile city to battle.
Get many Egyptians in Cyrene.
You'll get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse? An odd title, my friend.
Yes, yes, I am the mouse, because I can access the more hard-to-find trinkets. If you follow me to my shop, I'll show you. Bows, blades, scepters, you won't be disappointed. The mouse guarantees it. Sir...
Bayek. All right. Let's see what you have, Mouse. Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think the mouse is unlucky. They don't see I am an entrepreneur and savior of the waves and strays. Swine must have taken my chest to the barracks. Please, will you recover it?
And why would I do that?
Because you know what it's like to be brushed aside, victimized by those who hold themselves above you.
The mouse will die on the streets with no living to support him. And what of the children? Will no one think of the children? And I could probably spare a fine reward for my savior.
I would not want the children on my conscience.
Gods bless you, Sir Bayek. I will wait for you in the market behind the baths. Good luck, my friend.
They caught me pissing in the temple pool.
He's funny looking and funny talking.
Where my modem dick? Back it, I know.
No! This house!
Mouse's stash.
Bayek, did you find my chest? You have saved my life for a second time, Sir Bayek. I am blessed. Blessed by the gods who brought you to me on this, the greatest of days. The mouse will embrace you as a sign of my undying gratitude.
Please don't.
Then, Mane, I will shower you with riches to make Chrysis jealous.
Take care of yourself, mouse. Try not to get caught in any more traps, huh?
Ah, such grace, such wit. You deserve more than mere money. Come see me again later. I will find you something special from my stash. Sir Bayek, my eyes weep in joy at the sight of you. Did you hear? Some black market merchant is trying to undercut me.
Thank you.
Ide Deun. Ego ascendam tibi dolor.
We look, prohibere.
I have my hands full with the magistrate Leander. I know he's corrupt, but his ties to Flavius put him above the law.
Then let us sever those ties.
Easier said than done. He's either threatened or bribed anyone who would stand against him. Simonides could help us if he wasn't such a drunkard. He was at Leander's villa last night and hasn't returned home.
A good look for him.
Excellent. Then I'll petition the other magistrates. Try the tavern or the brothel southwest of the arena for our wayward friend. We'll meet back at my house. It's the only one with a large terrace on the main street.
Emporios Andro... Okay, Paris.
How can I assist you? Keep you, traveler. What can I get you? Useful.
Good.
Looking for something? All right. See you. Meet a friend. How can I assist you?
If the moon is all time.
All right. Useful. Good.
farewell. Looking for something? See you later, friend. Thank you.